Made famous in movies like Bullet and Dukes of Hazzard and Fast and Furious, the Dodge Charger has a rich and storied history. Since the first Dodge Charger rolled off the assembly floor in 1966, golly, I remember that. Dodge has been improving and upgrading this legendary muscle car. Yeah, we'll blow them up. Works for me. What you see is the all-new 2018 6.4-liter heavy-powered octane red Scat Pack Dodge Charger, the newest model of over 50 years of Dodge Charger production's history. The new 2018 6.4-liter octane comes with an amazing 485 horsepower that is transferred through the 8-speed torque flight automatic transmission. I want one! You want one? The Scat Pack has the popular new Dynamics package upgrade that gives it the bigger Hellcat six piston Brembo brakes, 15.4-inch rotors, the 20-inch 9x9.5-inch hyper black lightweight aluminum rims, and the P0 Nero Pirelli tires. If you're wondering where all the Scat Pack name came from, it dates back to the Dodge Fever marketing program in the days of 1967, and it was a very successful on radio, TV, and magazine ad campaign. The Scat Pack returned in 2011 when Dodge resurrected it for owners of these very special cars. The Dodge Charger you're seeing now, as he smokes those Pirelli tires, is driven by Eric Dalinar, a mechanic from the service department of all Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram here in Virginia Beach.